numbers and talk about complex numbers in polar form. But first, let's say we have the complex plane. Said here, but we add an angle B, and we call the length of said arm. Here we have it, and that arm is equal to the absolute value of said, and V is called the argument. See if this is BI and this is A, we get a nice little triangle here with one side being 90 degrees. We then see that cosine side. Substitute B with this and A with this. R cosine B plus I times R sine of B. Or if you factor out the